So this is the next video related to the first experiment. So I was explaining about the command DESC publisher. So in this command, what happens is the DESC publisher, if you are going to give, then it is going to display the contents of this publisher. So it will be consisting of field. So field means the name which is being given to that particular attribute. So name, phone and address are the three attributes which I have given. So what type it is, varchar, int, varchar. So null, yes, name it is taking no because it is primary key, and other values, null means yes and yes it is taking, default value always it will be null. So this is how it will be displayed. So once we are going to create the table publisher, then the next step is we have to check whether that table is being created or not. Once it has been created, then we have to go for the insert command. So once we insert the values into this command, then we can select the values from this star publisher. So this is how I have given the command select star from publisher. I have inserted one value for this publisher. So it contains name as MC Grahill, phone number as 99890 and address as Bangalore. So this will be displayed once we give the command select star from publisher. So this is how the table will be created and how the fields will be there and how the values will be inserted. And once the values are being inserted, we are going to display whatever values the table consists of. So like this, we are going to create n number of values within that particular table. So hope it is clear for you all. So once the table for publisher has been created, next one is create table book copies. So this book copies, it consists of number of copies which is of integer data type, and book ID, reference book, book ID on delete cascade, branch ID, reference branch, and branch ID on delete cascade, primary key, book ID with branch ID. So this is a table which is being used for the book copies, and for card also we are using, and also we are creating the table for book lending. So like this, we are going to create the different tables, and how it is going to execute will be explained for you in the next video.